all about blending. So wherever you've got some white canvas, like here guys, just blend it and then make it disappear. Now you can look at your painting. You see this? Now you can look at your painting and go, okay, what colours do I want to bring to fruition? Now this is where the fun comes in, okay? So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to use a highlight. I'm going to use white as a highlight, and this is where the fun brush comes to effect. And I'm going to take the fun brush and I'm going to create some waves, okay, in my ocean. I'm going to make that ocean upset a little bit. But not really, I'm going to make some velocity and some, like, you know, cats of waves. So I'm going to dip my brush in the white, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to just tap it on there, okay, and then I'm just going to bring it down and it'll create a little bit of a spread. Okay? Yep. I'm going to do it again. I'm going to come around to all of you. All of you that have white, so I suggest you put white on your palette. So, see, I'm going to make the cap a little bit smaller here. I'm going to just get concerned about the skyline. You don't have to worry about it because you can cover it up with a mountain, or you can cover it up with embellishments. You've got embellishments in front of you, okay? So that means perfect. Remember, you're going to make it perfect by the time you leave. So you're going to take the black paint. Huh? You're not leaving? Perfection is beautiful. It's not always perfection. So you're going to take the paint, and you're going to take the black, and I'm actually going to do a lot of black, and I'm going to stipple it. So I've got a lot of black paint, and I'm actually going to create kind of a mountain. So that's my painting, and then we're going to create a mountain. And the more I think about it, yeah, I like that. And then what you're going to do is you're going to use your fan brush and then do white first.
Yeah.
Use your fan brush and do white. So right now, I want to show you how I move away from this. Then you can carry on doing what you're doing. I'm bringing it with black colours in there. So this painting is like stretched out, stretched out. And this one, this palm tree I should say, is more defined by all the colours in there. So I brought it into a different perspective. And I'm now adding it in a stippling moment, just in the stem part of the palm tree. So that way we can help you guys make it a more enjoyable experience for you.
Oh,
I mean, everyone's painting is just so beautiful, but look at your own painting. Look at that. Isn't that amazing? Seriously. Everyone's doing such a phenomenal job. You're thinking about it. Don't think, just do it. Don't think, just do it. Doesn't think, just do it. Random. I want to show you this. Oh my gosh, this is beautiful. Ken, look what Ken did. Oh my god, it's absolutely exquisite. Look what Ken did. Isn't that beautiful? Look what Ken did. Isn't that gorgeous? Absolutely beautiful, absolutely outstanding. I'm like, tears of joy coming to me. Oh my god, look, oh my gosh. Everyone's having a painting. Oh my god, before I go like crazy here. Oh my god, look at this. Look at this. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, look at that. Okay, Noah, it's beautiful.
I thought you had an issue with the tree.
You're not having an issue, you're overthinking it.
I am.
Look, the tree's beautiful, look.
Yeah.
Look at your wrist. Don't overthink it. Okay, sorry. Everyone, what are you painting? So the whole room behind you sees you painting. Absolutely gorgeous. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Wow. Oh my god. Everyone, show your painting, crowd. Seriously. The painting. Beautiful. Show it up. We're going to show it.
Don't use too much, girl.
Oh my gosh. Look. Wow. Everyone, use the camera, you guys. You're on candy camera. Say so goodbye.
Yeah. bag of papers.